Hey guys, welcome back. I am waiting for George to get home right now so I can go over to my friend's house and get my hair cut. I'm gonna take a whole bunch off. I'm just getting tired of it. It's not really growing out the way that I wanted it to. My hair used to be like super thick and full before having Diego, and it's getting there, but it's just kind of blah right now. And if I don't even style it, I don't do anything to it. Most of the time it's just kind of tied back or just laying flat. So I'm waiting for George to get home, and then I'm gonna go do that.